like me, but no two are quite the same. Each of us has stories of the lives that we've seen change. I rolled off the printing press 8 years ago last June. Someone with the Gideons placed me in this hotel room. They slid me in a table drawer between two double beds. Most often I've forgotten, but sometimes I do get read. There've been hundreds, even thousands who have passed a glance at me. But the ones who took my words to heart are now forever free. Power that's within me is available to all. So when some stranger picks me up, I'm there to heed the call. Whatever you are seeking, I have just the answer for. It's best upon my pages out of the Bible in the floor. It was a man from Indiana, lost in drugs and deep despair. He had just about hit bottom when he saw me laying there. He picked me up and started reading, found his place in heaven's plan. The next morning when he checked out, he walked out a different man. A young runaway from Dallas who had stopped in for the night, out of money, food, and options when she saw me in the light. Jesus offered her the peace that she had craved but never found. Called home and soon her mom and dad, she were Texas bound. A brand new story walks into my room most every night. The words of Jesus' love are here, red and black and white.